not how I remember it.
Oh, we freeze. We dodged a bullet. You know what I keep asking myself?
Why? Why didn't the Seahawks just give the bullet Marshawn?
How stupid must we be? Unless there's a cure, we have no future as a couple.
You sure about that?
Well, think about it. You always wanted kids. That could never happen. No sex. Clearly you're not ready to write that off.
I seem to recall a couple items on the menu that don't involve the exchange of fluids.
If I could be holding your arm walking down an icy sidewalk, I slip, I reach out for you, I scratch you, instant zombie. Scroggy, I got a body, sorry. I'll check in with you later, okay? Friends.
Friends. Mike Haley, my security guard. Shot through the heart, and who's to blame? No wonder he found here. After hours visitor log, last page torn out. Security cameras were turned off just before the murder. It's a password protected system. Only one person could have accessed it last night. A victim.
So what? He turned the cameras off so his killer couldn't be identified? Think how easy it would be if there was video footage.
Yeah, and the killer could have been wearing a t-shirt that inexplicably had his name and address written across his chest.
And the address was like right next to the police station?
And the killer's just waiting calmly, already handcuffed, just sort of reciting his Miranda rights to himself.
That would be so great! Now what are we gonna do?
Guess we earn our paychecks.
My mom always wanted things just so. The right flowers, the right stationery.
Relax. Every single detail will be up to your mother's exacting standards. My undertaker. He's finished. If you'll excuse me for a moment.
Fresh hell this is gonna be.
Oh, in cricket, a night watchman is a low-order batsman moved up in an